attitudes and just her belief that really sort of got me started in the first place. She ended up coming to Canada from Hong Kong when I was a teenager, and she had early onset dementia at that point, and one of the few things she did recognize was my music, and just playing this song in particular, because it, for her, I think represented something beautiful, represented some type of transformation, and if I can leave anything with you, I think it's just, again, just the love and the transformative nature of what we do to really just make people shine in the very end. So here we go. We'll play, and then happy to answer any questions.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.